What's up, guys? I'm going to come to you today with some SEO tips. I've been doing SEO for clients for almost 10 years now, and internet marketing for almost 15 years for local and national clients. So I'm going to drop a few of my top SEO tools here for you to check out. Hope you're enjoying your day today. It's absolutely beautiful outside. Enjoy the tips. All right, definitely the number one tool for doing SEO for looking at backlink profiles for websites, finding out what your competitors' links are versus yours, so you can make a list and then reach out to those people and try to get those same links, as well as looking at the power and metrics of a site. Very, very important stuff when you're doing SEO. So that's gotta have, is absolute must, is Ahrefs. A very close second place is going to be SEMrush. It does a lot of the same things. It does some additional things, but I just like Ahrefs a lot better. It's always been my go-to and always going to be my number one. Now, as far as on-page optimization, there's two main tools that you definitely got to have. First one is Page Optimizer Pro. That's going to tell you everything about the architecture on the page, images, H tags, content, and how to fully optimize based on the top competitors on page one. So this is definitely a must. Pro Rank Tracker is what I use to track all my keywords and my ranking results for all clients. So that's a must have. In addition to Page Optimizer Pro, you got to have for on-page optimization, Surf for SEO. That's definitely in the top three tools that you absolutely must have. If you take a client's content and you rewrite it using Surf for SEO, using the top pages that are his competitors on page one, you will absolutely see your rankings skyrocket. I use this for all my clients and have been using it for at least 3 years now. So it is absolutely irreplaceable. To find outsourcers, you can see I use Upwork. This is my transaction history just from 2021 alone. So I've obviously hired a lot of people to do a lot of different gigs. It's absolutely indispensable for finding link builders, content writers, and all those kinds of things. It's definitely a must have. And then the other two things I would mention as far as finding content and what's hot, what's trending, there's a website called answerthepublic.com. Definitely a must. You're going to type in the keyword here. Let's type in epoxy coatings, and it will show you everything you need to know regarding keyword phrases and things like that that are, you know, important, basically. So there you go right there. Very, very important. Answer the public.